Om Mani Padme 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 Om Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arihato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arihato Sammaha Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arihato Samma Sambuddhassa. Iti piso bhagiva ariham samma sambuddho vidya charana sambano sugato lokavidu anutaro purisa dhammasarati satta deva manusanam buddho Bhagavati. Svakato Bhagavata Dhammo Sandittiko Ehikaliko Ehipasiko Hopanehiko Pachatam Veditabo Vinyuhi. Ujjupatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sango Supatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sango Nyayapatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sango Samichipatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sango Ahuneyo Pahuneyo Anjali Karaneyo Savakato Bhagavata Dhammo. Buddha. gong sa renong go chang sarinang gacchami sanggan sarinang gacchami. Buddhang saranang gacchami. Dhammang saranang gacchami. Sanggan sarana gacchami. Buddhang saranang gacchami. Dhammang saranang gacchami. Sanggan saranang If you are practicing awareness of the breath, can you continue to observe the breath? If that's your choice. And if you are observing the sensations in the body, moving throughout the various areas, the various parts of the body, noticing all of the different feelings, noticing how they're changing, take great care to really listen to your body, really feel your body without any judgment. Maybe you call to mind the way that a really great friend listens to another friend without any judgment, without any labeling, just listening, just being very aware, and that listening, that listening can be very healing. In a similar way, when we really listen, really feel, when we're really aware of all of the very little changes, all of the feelings in the body, when we witness them and listen to them like a good friend with no judgment, they begin to relax. We notice that they're changing. They begin to dissipate. letting that thought go, coming straight to the breath. The subtle touch of the breath. I enjoy the breath coming in. I enjoy the feeling of the breath flowing out. Far more beneficial right now than thinking is simply devoting all awareness to the movement of the breath. And when the mind is steady, directing all awareness throughout the body, noticing change. And ultimately, arriving at the awareness of both the breath and the entire body simultaneously. Breathing in, I'm aware of the whole body. Breathing out, I tranquilize bodily formations. Breathing in, I'm aware of the whole body. Breathing out, I tranquilize bodily formations. Our own pure awareness is the tranquilizer for our seemingly stagnant bodily formations, our physical ills and ailments. Pure awareness breaks it all apart. Pure awareness allows us to see that it's all changing every moment. And there's no need to react to something that's constantly changing. All we need to do is listen, observe, equanimously. Maybe if you can turn the fan off. Anicca, Vata, Sankara, all formations are impermanent. Upadavayadamino, arising and passing away. Upajitva nirujanti tesangavu pasumo suko. When they arise and pass away, there's happiness, there's peace, there's suko. Anika jati sangsarang sandave sangani bisang. Lifetime after lifetime, I've been running in the round of samsara. Kahakar kang gave santu dukkha jati puna puna. Looking for the builder of this house, for the creator of my body, the God, the creator. Life after life, looking for this creator. Again and again, encountering suffering and death. Dukkha jati puna puna. Kahakaraka ditosi puna gehem na kahasi. House builder, now I see you. You will not build another house for me. Sabate pa sukha bhaga gahaku tang visankitam. All of the roof beams are shattered and the ridgepole is broken. Visankara gatam chittam tanahanam kayamajega. The mind is freed from craving, the craving that gives birth to continued existence. Sabe sankara nichati yada panya yapasati. All formations are impermanent. When one sees clearly this truth, yada panya yapasati, ata nibindati duke. When one sees clearly, this person turns away from suffering. Ata nibindati duke. Essa maga visuddhiya. This is the path to purification, turning away from suffering, turning toward truth, becoming aware of what's happening in the body, letting go of all craving. This is the Magga Visuddhiya, Essa Magga Visuddhiya. We can just relax the body for a moment, keeping the eyes closed. And for just a couple minutes, we'll practice metta bhavana or loving kindness meditation as you'd like, whatever technique works for you. Maybe having a loving thought for yourself. If you yourself are in need of some care, Bhavatu sabbe mangalam. Bhavatu sabbe mangalam. Bhavatu sabbe mangalam. And beginning to rub the hands together, maybe the backs of the hands, rubbing the arms and the sides of the body and the hips and the legs, squeezing the calves and the feet, and opening the eyes when you feel ready.
Thanks a lot, Zach.
Yeah, of course. Thanks for sitting with me. It helps me.
Talk to you soon, bud.
See you.